Well, Iowa State Trooper Doug Cutts is live on the phone with us in Jasper County. Good morning, Doug.
Good morning.
What are you guys looking for? What are you expecting on the roadways today?
Already out here this morning, the road conditions are deteriorating fairly fast. Still on the east side over here in Jasper, we're just wet, just rain. But you get around I-35, get central, it's starting to go icy already. Up north on I-35, we got some vehicles in the ditch. We've got a semi block in the interstate. And tow trucks are en route to help get that one opened up. You get out and around Dallas County, and Dallas County's icing up already. So conditions are changing very rapidly this morning.
Where exactly is that accident that's blocking the roadway?
It's just north of Elkhart, about the 97-mile marker up there, between Elkhart and Huxley up there on I-35. So conditions are changing, so if they're going to go out, they need to realize it will change dramatically on them.
All right, and Trooper Cutts, just give us your best advice for driving in this stuff.
If you have to go out today, make sure you check the road conditions, watch what they're doing, and be prepared, because more than likely, the way it sounds, we're probably going to put tow bans in effect later on this afternoon, which means no towing. We'll pick you up, take you to town. So stop and think, do I really need to go out? Can I wait till tomorrow?
All right, Trooper Cutts, I appreciate your time this morning.
Thank you.
All right, be safe out there.